It did everything I wanted it to do. Go high, go low, curve, spin, and have distance at the same time. So it worked out nice. Volvik changed the game.